and convicting them is an insult to democracy and a show of contempt for Catalan society.